Thousands of people continue to flock to polling locations across the state to vote early, including state delegate and Senate hopeful Kathy Shalega. A Republican cast her ballot at Towson University today. She says it was her fifth time voting early in an election. Shalega has said she is standing behind her party's candidate, Donald Trump, but she still commented on the uncertainty in the presidential race.
The top of the ticket has gone back and forth, and with the recent revelation of the FBI reopening the case against Hillary Clinton, you know, people are concerned about the future of our country.
Shalega and Congressman Chris Van Hollen are battling for the Senate seat held by longtime Senator Barbara Mikulski, who is retiring. Van Hollen will speak at an early voting rally in Bel Air this Thursday. It'll be held at the McFall Center. And then Thursday is the last day of early voting before Election Day. That's next Tuesday, November the 8th. Again, if you haven't registered, you can still do that through Thursday. For more information on the election, head to our website, abc2news.com/democracy2016.